Welcome to ITU Telecom World 2019 here in Budapest in Hungary, where I'm very pleased to be joined in the studio today by Mr. Mohsen Abouei Mehrizi, who is the chairman of ESM. Welcome to the studio.
Thank you for inviting me.
Now, I'd like to start off by talking about innovating together. Connectivity that matters, that's the theme here at ITU Telecom World 2019. What makes connectivity meaningful in your opinion, and why is it important?
Connectivity is very important for all the businesses, and it was important, but nowadays it is getting much and much important, more important because of two things, change and variety. Because of these two words, we need to be connected to different people, different companies, different innovators, different ideas. So in order to be on time and in order to be aligned with the fast change, so we have to be connected together to find out how we can move forward together. So connectivity nowadays is much more important because of rapid change in technology, rapid change in needs and requirements by individuals. And it leads us to make more connection with different people. So I think ITU is the good opportunity that provide this infrastructure for connectivity.
Let's talk about innovation. What single innovation in technology or strategy do you think has the greatest power to drive digital transformation?
You know, all the global economy nowadays is being led by innovation, new ideas that cover the existing needs and, more important, creating needs. Means innovation and technology together is the main leader of the digital transformation. Beside this, when it combines together, when it comes to the technology and innovation, it creates some needs for people. Means they were not required by the people till now, but nowadays when the technology comes and the people understand that, okay, with innovation, with technology, and with combination of these two, we can have this kind of services that we were not aware about that. So means they will encourage each other to move forward together.
So perhaps we could talk a little bit about ESM, your company, and its role in the digital economy in Iran.
ESM is a company which is professional in telecommunication and information technology. From 4 years ago, 4 or 5 years ago, we decided to develop a very strong research and development center working on new technologies. One of the main technologies that we focused on was Internet of Things. So we set up a team and we tried to, in order to bring devices or import devices and solutions, we tried to bring the technology and then we will be able to create solutions and making products which are coming from that strong team that we have provided. So I think we were able to do great success on that nowadays we have good solutions for IoT, also good products that are in that they can compete in the market against another same companies like us.
What are the major challenges and what skills do you think individuals, companies and governments need to succeed in the digital economy in the future?
I think most important part for running the digital economy in my country is the importance of integration between the players. Means this integration that can make a good, cooperation. And then this integration will lead the people to move forward. But if this integration doesn't come, if technology, device makers, platforms, government, rules and regulations don't come together in the same way to the digital economy, the speed will not be that enough for digital transformation. Digital transformation is one of the most important topics in my country. The minister himself is following daily. The universities are working on that, small companies, big companies. So this is the concern of all players in my country, but the main important is that how we can integrate this big number of players in a unique direction to the goal.
Absolutely. And finally, I know it's your first time in Budapest here, but it's certainly not your country's first involvement in the telecom world. I just wanted to find out, what's the value for you of attending events such as ITU Telecom World?
Yeah, but for ITU, this is not my first time that I attend ITU. We had several expos we have already attended before, but this ITU, we are using our experience in Budapest, ITU 2019. So we know that in ITU, decision makers are coming from government sector, private sector, and also minister level. So it will help us to understand what they are going to decide for future. And then we can align ourselves and our companies with that rules and regulations that they are introducing to the world.
Mohsen Abouei Mehrizi, thank you so much for joining us in the studio.
And
we wish you the very best in your participation here at ITU Telecom World, and hopefully catch up with you again at some stage in the future.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It was a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.